Yeah, the Knight of Swords.
It's Shanna Ely. It's on police reports I've been posting. And the address as of right now.
Or I feel like the King of Wands is complimenting you, like you're so pretty, cute, or you're sexy, or something like that. Someone thinks that you're very exotic, or literally give you a compliment. I feel like, too, the King of Wands wants to cheer you up. They want you to know that you are pretty, and you are respected, you're appreciated, they like your body or whatever. All right, what's the Nine of Swords and the Magician?
I'm not sure.